Hi, I'm April.
Hi, I'm Michelle.
Hi, I'm Vicky.
Hi, I'm Johnny.
Andy.
Hi, my name's Jenny.
Dave.
Saying your name as if you're happy to be told what you're called.
My name is Dave.
I'm Sarah Lynch.
Jillian Weissman.
Hey, I'm Peter Brecky.
I'm Natasha.
And I'm Hannah.
My name is Jared Courtney.
Dan Shaw.
We're going to Albania.
Our team is going to Bogota, Colombia.
We're going to Sharia in Romania.
Summer Madness and Street Roots.
And we're going to Romania.
Romania.
Yes, we got
it. We're going to Muskoka Woods in Canada.
South Africa.
We're going to be co-leading groups of young people in a Christian summer camp.
We're going to be organising kids' clubs and giving food parcels out to people in secondary.
I think I'm looking forward to being able to invest in the lives of young people and watch them have fun and have joy in their lives.
I'm really looking forward to getting to know the whole team better.
I'm really looking forward to working with the children. Take these hands,
don't make a fist. I think seeing the conditions in which people live will be very hard.
I'd have to say the language barrier will definitely be hard, and also spending nearly a day with the same people for travelling.
Possibly staying motivated and giving it all 100% of the time.
I think a tough thing, we'll have to be missing the Ulster Fries. And possibly if the rest of the team have patience with me and vice versa. Going down for a weekend away down in Corrine and seeing the Exodus building and then staying over in a wee hostel and just chilling out with the guys and, I don't know, messing about and just having a good time.
I think the highlight's just been the entire openness and feeling of the team's just been amazing. It's just been great to come on Saturday night. Just to share and to be shared with.
Okay, I enjoy every single Friday night of team because it's just an opportunity for us all to come together and really worship God, and that God is the heart and the centre of our team, and that's why we all get on so well together. And these are great people that I'm working with, and they're just so much fun, and they just make team worthwhile and so enjoyable.
I think I've become a lot stronger by faith by having a really good prayer group.
I think we've all improved just working as a team, like getting along together.
I've learned how to structure my quiet times and do the wee field booklets.
We've learned that from our discipleship meetings on Fridays, how all the parts of the body work together, like form the body of Christ, and how everyone in our team's got such different amazing qualities and how we all just bond together. And that'll be a great asset when we go away to Canada.
Bye!
Bye!
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye. All have a good summer.
Bye!
Alright, goodbye.
Bye! Adios! Take this heart and make it break.